of the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the grand marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Mars. And me, Rusty Pete.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
The boys are back!
Hey, this is...
our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh, dear. Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving, then.
It all started on planet Stella. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Huh?
invasion of Kerwan. Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
This is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Real bullets!
These guys!
But you gotta love a surprise!
On us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this intention. They pass a balloon.
Ship and end this. Not too bad.
Are they gone?
Oh.
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Pick that one.
More goons! Incoming!
Have a good eye.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
Hmm. the rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them. This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Than I had imagined. A very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow. It's really thoughtful, but why don't we get it back from the fairies first?
I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Stuff.
A ride's here.
nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Mrs. Zircon has many fine options for you. Mrs. Zircon will be
really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant.
Watch your step! losing the feet is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Right.
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths!
Help
with
me, arms, you got!
What manner of trickery?
Get off me, ship! I'll greet you!
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Oh dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.